Hello people, what's up? All around us, wherever we're going, I'm only hearing one talk, and that is of politicians. Politicians, elections. Every political party in this country claims that they know exactly what's bothering the minds of young first-time voters. Everyone says, this voter is with us. So what we've done is that we're going across different colleges, across Delhi University, to find out how much connected do these young voters feel with our politicians. Here we are today at the Hindu College in the North Campus in Delhi University. Let's go and find out how much they know about India's political ecosystem. Let's go and surprise them.
Hi there, good morning. Welcome to the surprise test.
So here we are at the Hindu College today. We're going to have three intense rounds of exciting quizzing. As you can see, we've split you into three teams. Team Roti, round of applause for Team Roti. And what should be the name of this team which is next to Team Roti? Kapda. And what should be the name to this team? Makan. So Team Roti, Team Kapda, Team Makan. At the end of the day, politicians, right since India's independence, have always maintained that they are in politics because they want to provide roti, kapda and makan to everybody. So there are three rounds in this quiz for these three teams. Round one, know your politics. Round two, it's an audio-visual round. And round three, the rapid-fire round. Now, when I come to Team Roti, I'll give you a question. You will have exactly 10 seconds to answer that question. 10 points for the right answer, 5 points for the past answer. Are we clear on the rules?
Yes.
Can I get an absolutely clear yes?
Yes.
Your first question, Team Roti. Which political party had the third largest vote share in the 2014 Lok Sabha elections? I'll give you four options. The AIADMK, the Indian National Congress, the Trinamool Congress, the Bahujan Samaj Party. Four options. Your time starts now. Team Roti, who has the answer? Do you have the answer? Anybody has the answer? Time is going. Okay, time's up. The question passes to Team Kapda. Who has the answer?
Is it AIADMK?
AIADMK?
Yeah.
How many MPs did the AIADMK get?
37.
Yeah? Okay, 37 is the right answer, but that answer is not to this question that I've raised. Wrong answer. Question passes to Team Makan. Four options. Which party had the third largest vote share?
Bahujan Samaj Party.
Kya naam hai aapka?
Dronacharya.
Dronacharya. Dhanush lagate ho kya? Na? Target lagate ho? Sahi answer hai ki galat answer hai? Sure ho?
Sure.
That's the right answer. Well done. The story of 2014 elections was that the Bahujan Samaj Party, which got the third largest number of votes across India, did not have a single MP. Team Kapda, your question. Which former minister did the Congress send as an observer for the 2018 Madhya Pradesh Assembly elections? Your options, Digvijay Singh, Shashi Tharoor, AK Antony, Ashok Chauhan. Your time starts now, Team Kapda. Which former cabinet minister, anyone here? Which former cabinet minister was sent as an observer by the Congress party? Okay, you have the answer. Stand and deliver.
It's Digvijay Singh.
Digvijay Singh?
Yeah.
Was Digvijay Singh a minister?
He was the former chief minister of Madhya Pradesh.
But my question was that which former cabinet minister did the Congress party depute? Was he ever a cabinet minister? So wrong answer. Okay, Team Makan, the question is passed to you. Who has the answer? Digvijay Singh, Shashi Tharoor, Ashok Chauhan, AK Antony. Four options. Who has the answer? You have the answer? Okay, quickly.
AK Antony.
AK Antony. What portfolio did he hold?
Defense Minister.
Defense Minister. Which state does he come from?
Kerala.
Kerala. Well done, right answer. So good show. Team Makan seems to be running away with it. They've got two answers right. Well done. The third question, Team Makan, is to you. Anupriya Patel is an MP from the state of Uttar Pradesh. But which party does she belong to? Team Makan, your time starts now.
Apna Dal is the correct answer.
Apna Dal. Yes. Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, that's absolutely the correct answer. Well done. And Apna Dal, by the way, these days is upset with the BJP, so we don't know by the time the elections come which side the Apna Dal will be. Let's move on to part two. And this is about political trivia. Team Roti, the dice is back with you. Who is the only person Atal Bihari Vajpayee lost an election to? Your four options are Arjun Singh, Ajit Jogi, Madhav Rao Sindhya, Motilal Vora. Your time starts now.
Motilal Vora.
Motilal Vora. Okay, who's Motilal Vora? You don't know, or you've taken a wild guess? Wrong answer. Team Kapda. Who has the answer? Does anybody there has the answer? Can I see some hands? Time's over. Time's over. Okay. Team Makan. Back to you guys. Only Team Makan seems to have all the answers. Answer. Who has the answer?
Madhav Rao Sindhya.
Madhav Rao Sindhya. Yeah. Which party did Madhav Rao Sindhya belong?
BJP. Oh, sorry. Congress. Congress.
Congress party. Sure?
So, yes. Sure.
Was it Madhav Rao Sindhya?
Yeah.
Not Arjun Singh?
No.
Right answer, Atal Bihari Vajpayee indeed lost the election to Madhav Rao Sindhya. Well played. Well, Team Makan, kya ho raha hai bhai? Roti, kapda, sara kuch makan hi le jayega. Huh? All the answers being given by Team Makan. Well played, Team Makan. Team Kapda, your turn now. In the first Lok Sabha elections which were held post India's independence, which party got the second highest seats after the Congress party? Your options are BJP, Bharatiya Janata Sangh, Socialist Party, the Communist Party of India. Four options. Okay, lady there, lady there, lady there, lady there. Aap unko mic dijiye.
Communist Party of India.
Communist Party of India. Was exist karti thi kya?
Yes.
All right, right answer. Team Kapda, you opened your account. So Team Kapda has opened its account. Roti abhi bhi pak rahi hai. Aapke bricks badhte ja rahe hain. All right. Team Makan. Which political party did the father of India's constitution belong to, the framer of India's constitution? Forward Bloc, the Congress Party, the CPIM, the Scheduled Caste Federation. Your time starts now.
Scheduled Caste Federation.
Scheduled Caste Federation. Again, right answer. Well done. Ambedkar, who famously wrote our constitution and is still the guiding light for India's constitution, did belong to Scheduled Caste Federation of India. With that, we come to the end of first round. What is the scorecard looking like? Team Roti, aap logon ne apna abhi tak account nahi khola hai. Zero to you all. Team Kapda, good performance so far. But the team which is running away with this quiz is Team Makan. Team Makan, you are at 35 points. Let's move on to our second round now. This is the audio-visual round. Both your eyes and ears will have to be opened up even more because there will be certain audio clips which will be played. There will be certain visual clips which will be played. And in this round, you have to tell us either the name of the person who's speaking or the context in which that speech is being made. Yeah? Right answer, 10 points. Question gets passed, 5 points. Are we clear on that front? Everybody? So, Team Roti, your question is coming up now. Please listen to the clip and you have to tell me the name of the person who's speaking.
लड़की से लड़की की शादी, लड़के से लड़की की शादी, पिछली सरकार हो गई नहीं बुद्धि खराब, इसलिए हम स्वामी जी के भाषण पर प्रवचनों पर अपने को जोड़ते हुए निवेदन करना चाहते हैं, कम से कम चार बच्चे पैदा करो.
Team Roti, your time starts now. Who has the answer? Time's going. 10 seconds only.
स्वामी अष्टमानंद और संबंध.
स्वामी अष्टमानंद. स्वामी तो है.
हाँ, आई नो.
लेकिन अष्टमानंद नहीं है. टीम रोटी. टीम रोटी. नोबडी हैज अ नेम. ओके. टीम कपड़ा. टीम कपड़ा. एनीवन हैज द आंसर देयर?
स्वामी अग्निवेश.
स्वामी अग्निवेश. इज ही एन एमपी?
नो, आई एम नॉट श्योर.
सो दिस स्पीच इज बीइंग मेड बाय एन एमपी. Okay, the leader is a Swami, the leader is an MP. That's my clue to you.
Still go with Swami Agnivesh.
You still go with Swami Agnivesh. Wrong answer, Team Makan.
Sakshi Maharaj.
Sakshi Maharaj. They've got the wrong answer, he's got the partially right answer. But you got the absolutely right answer. Well done, Team Makan. Well done. Right, Team Kapda. Are you guys ready? Kaan khul gaye sabke? So, listen to this clip and you need to tell me the event in which this leader made this statement.
I honestly believe that history will be kinder to me than the contemporary media or the power, or for that matter, the opposition parties in parliament.
The last day in Rajya Sabha, his last day in Rajya Sabha, to 2014 elections, last day in office.
Last day in office?
Yeah, last day in office 2014.
You almost got it right, but it's still not the exactly right answer. So Team Akan, the question again comes to you. Yes, sir, you have the answer.
Sir, his last press conference.
Last press conference, huh? Right answer, well done. Kya baat hai. What's your name?
Anukul.
Anukul, you got exactly the Anukul answer. Well done. The next question is also to Team Akan. Now Team Akan, if you got the first question right that I had given to Team Roti, I would like to believe that you'll get this one right as well. Okay, so there is a clue to what I'm saying. Right. So now listen to this clip. Listen to this clip and you have to tell me who is the leader who has made this statement.
Jo log Narendra Modi ko rokne ki koshish kar rahe hain, ve wahi log hain jo Pakistan parast hain. Waise logon ke liye भारत में लगता है अब कोई जगह नहीं है.
इतना एकदम क्लियर क्वेश्चन है. Who has the answer?
गिरिराज सिंह सर.
गिरिराज सिंह. Which party does गिरिराज सिंह? बीजेपी. Which state does he come
यार.
From? Very good. Do you also come from Bihar? Yeah. Well done यार, तुम्हारा statement है, क्या बात है. Well played Team Akan. With this we come to the end of our audio round. We'll now move to the visual round. The rules for our visual rounder as follows. It's the memeology round. A meme will be shown and you will have to tell us the context or what inspired for this meme to be made. 10 points for the right answer. If you don't know the right answer, the question gets passed. 5 seconds for the passed answer. Team Roti, your question coming up now. Firstly, look at this meme. You know who this person is? Manishankar Iyer of the Congress Party. My question is this. Can you tell me two most recent controversial statements which have been made by Manishankar Iyer? Team Roti, your time starts now. Anyone has any guesses there? No answer? Okay, time's up.
Yeah, first statement by Manishankar Iyer, he used the word niche in reference to the Prime Minister once while speaking. Second, he has advocated dialogue with respect to controversial statement, with respect to the Hurriyat conference in Kashmir and them inviting Hurriyat conference
Why
to the Pakistan.
Why should dialogue be a controversial statement?
Yeah, it was a controversial statement because he advocated dialogue post the visit of Hurriyat conference to the Pakistani embassy.
Very well done. Great answer. Great answer. Though his most infamous comment was to describe the Prime Minister as Chaiwala. So next question is for Team Kapra. Please look at this meme. You have to name the event which this meme series started. There's an entire series.
Pariksha pe charcha.
Chai pe charcha ki pariksha pe charcha?
Pariksha pe charcha is the event.
Sure. Well done. Very good. Very good. So Team Akan has some competition now from Team Kapra. That's good to see. Right. Team Akan, your turn now. Please look at this meme. This meme is based on Sharad Pawar's controversial statement regarding elections. It says Sharad here. Says vote spot remover ekdam Pawar full. What was the statement that Sharad Pawar made which prompted the creation of this meme? Team Akan, your time about to expire. Gone. Okay, Team Roti, who wants to have a go? What would he say which would lead to a meme like this? Okay, time over. Team Kapra.
Talking about rigging of votes by the BJP.
Rigging of votes by the BJP.
Fake votes by BJP.
Partially right, but that's not exactly the question. That's not exactly the answer. I'll still give one more shot to Team Kapra. It's on the same track, but the answer is not that.
Inclusion of fake voters in the voters' roll by BJP and deletion of the people in the voter roll who are actually there, but they have been deleted.
The answer is on those lines. Actually, what Sharad Pawar was saying was that you should go and vote twice. So no points for you. All right, so with that we come to the end of our audio visual round as well. At the end of two rounds, who's still leading? Any guesses? Who's still leading? Roti's leading. Who said Roti's leading? I want to see that person. Good, you are really leading, but from the bottom. So Team Roti, still to open its account. Team Kapda, you guys are making it difficult for Team Makan. Well done. 30 points to you all now. Team Makan is at 55 points. Half century done. Well done. Well played. Let's move on to a final round, the rapid fire round, where the quiz is now going to get into its conclusive stage. Two parts to this round. The most exciting thing is, guess how many points each team can make on each question. Five clues to each question. If you get the answer right on the first clue, you will get 25 points. What a great opportunity it is for you, Team Roti. You have not opened your account, but imagine you get two answers right, you'll be at 50 points. But there is a catch there. Since we're giving you more points, if you give us the wrong answer, if a team gives us a wrong answer, we will be deducting 5 points from your tally. So Team Makan, be careful. You are ahead, but you get the wrong answers. Team Roti gets the right answers. The quiz will immediately change. Each clue, the points will reduce from 25, it'll come to 20 if you give me the right answer on the second clue, 15 if you give me the right answer on the third clue. Who's your representative? What's your name?
Sushovan.
Okay, so Sushovan. Sushovan is the representative for Team Roti. Keep standing. Team Kapda?
Netik.
So Netik, Sushovan and Netik. And Team Makan?
I am Abhay.
You're Abhay. All right, Abhay ji. Are you ready to play? Okay, cool. Team Roti, who is the politician that I'm talking about? 10-time president of a regional political party who started his career as a screenwriter. Who's the politician that I'm talking about? 10-time president of a regional political party. Time starts now.
K. Karunanidhi.
Sorry?
K. Karunanidhi.
Who was K. Karunanidhi?
President of DMK, the 10-time president you were referring to.
Yes.
And Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu.
You're from Tamil Nadu?
No, Kerala.
You're from Kerala. Okay, nearby. Good answer. Well done. That is called hitting a six. Well done. On the first clue, Team Roti. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. Second question coming up to Team Kapda. The name of the politician whose nickname is Tiger of Kadapa. Who are we talking about? Time starts now. Team Kapda. Tiger of Kadapa.
N.T. Rama Rao.
N.T. Rama Rao. Only 5 seconds. Yeah, quickly.
Y.S. Rajshekar Reddy.
Y.S. Rajshekar Reddy.
Yes.
Does anybody still want to change? You will lose 5 points if the answer is wrong. Decide amongst yourself who's right.
Surely.
Who was he?
Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh.
Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. Well done. Good answer. Team Makan. Abhay. Clear. Ready. Wo kaun socialist neta hai jinka beta aaj ki date mein ek pradesh ka mukhyamantri hai? Aur us neta ke 6 bachche hain. Main kis neta ki baat kar raha hu? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab. Team Makan. Which is a socialist leader? Who's the socialist leader I'm talking about? Whose son is the chief minister of a state? Time's gone. Okay. Team Roti, your chance, your turn, your time to beat them. Quickly, guys. All right, Team Kapda, your turn.
H.D. Devegowda.
Absolutely right answer. Well done. As we said at the beginning of this round, this is where the quiz changes dramatically. So Team Makan, which was leading, suddenly Team Kapda breathing down their neck. Okay, so now we move to the very last and final round. It's called the rapid fire trivia round. So this is how the event will unfold now. 4 questions will be given to the 3 teams. So may I request all the 3 team representatives firstly to come up here on the whiteboard. Please come. Now, the way it will happen is this. All your friends here can look towards you. They can look towards you for guidance, for help. But everything has to happen within 5 seconds. They have to write the answer on this whiteboard. Aap jo bhi answer likhenge, ye dhyan dijiyega ki wo ek hi baar likha ja sakta hai. Agar aapne likhne ke baad usko mitane ka prayas kiya, to wo galat jawab mana jayega, negative marking hogi. Right answer gives you 10 points. Wrong answer gives you -5 points. Are we clear? So let's kick off with the rapid fire trivia round. First question, which is coming to Hindu College representatives. Which year was the Nota option introduced for Lok Sabha elections? Nota option, N-O-T-A, kis varsh mein introduced hua tha pehli baar? Time's up. All right. Let's move on to the second question then. Which Prime Minister was known as the Chanakya of modern India? Which Prime Minister was known as the Prime Minister of modern India? Time's up. Okay. Question number three. Are we ready for question number three?
Yes.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Lal Bahadur Shastri, Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Let me complete. Aur Jai Vigyan kisne bola tha? Which Prime Minister? Which leader? Which leader gave this slogan? Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan. Time's up. Okay. Finally, the very last question. Which party won the highest number of seats in the 2017 Manipur Assembly election? Which party won the highest number of seats in the 2017 Manipur Assembly elections? Okay, time's up. Okay, ye khatam. Let's start with the first question. So the question was, which year was Nota? Nota kya hota hai? What is Nota? None of the above. All first time voters? And you all know Nota, right? Are you all practitioners of Nota?
No.
Good. So don't waste your vote according to me by voting for Nota. So Team Makan says Abhay ji ka kehna hai 2014. You are with 2014. Team Roti is with 2014. Right answer. Well done. So all the three teams get that one right. Question number two. Wo kaun sa neta hai? Kaun sa pradhanmantri hai jisko Chanakya kaha jata tha? Abhay ji ne likha Narasimha Rao. आपने लिखा अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी व्हाट हैव यू रिटन नरसिम्हा राव एंड यू आर आल्सो विद नरसिम्हा राव ओके दैट्स राइट आंसर वेल डन नरसिम्हा राव फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर वी नो वाज हू मनमोहन सिंह गुड सो वी ऑल नो हू नरसिम्हा राव वाज एंड ही वाज इंडीड नोन एज द अल्टीमेट चाणक्य ऑफ मॉडर्न पॉलिटिक्स ऑलराइट थर्ड क्वेश्चन वाज जय जवान जय किसान जय विज्ञान किसका नारा था सो टीम रोटी सेज You don't have an answer, all right? Team Kapda says, Atal Bihari Vajpayee. And Team Makan says, Jai Prakash Narayan. Okay. Kaun sahi hai in sab mein se?
Kapda.
Kapda sahi hai? Good answer. Well done. So Team Kapda has got this right. Team Kapda gets Atal Bihari Vajpayee right. And last question. Manipur mein, jo 2017 mein chunav huye, us chunav mein, किसको सबसे ज्यादा सीटें मिली थी एंड आई आस्क यू वेदर यू वांट टू गो विद इट और नॉट इंसिडेंटली बोथ ऑफ यू हैव गॉट मिजो नेशनल फ्रंट दैट इज द पावर ऑफ कॉपिंग दैट्स द पावर ऑफ कॉपिंग यू वेंट फॉर हिम एंड ही वेंट फॉर यू हूएवर वेंट फॉर ईच अदर हू कॉपीड हू बॉटम लाइन बोथ ऑफ यू गॉट इट रॉन्ग एंड डू यू अबे आपका क्या जवाब है आपका जवाब ही नहीं है सही जवाब वैसे कांग्रेस पार्टी है 28 सीटें कांग्रेस को मिली थी Okay, but well played team Hindu College, huge round of applause for you all. The final score today, let me begin, team Roti, you have concluded having finished off the first two rounds, by the way, at zero. To finish off this quiz with 40 points, I think is a brilliant effort. Team Makan, you guys could have been the leaders and you were the leaders. But you are not the leaders now. So Team Makan, you have capped at 70 points. Well done. Team Kapda has won this round with 100 points. Team Hindu College today has finished off with 210 points. Let us see whether there is any other college which can beat the performance which has been done by the Hindu College. On that note, class dismissed. Thank you so much, all of you.